All right, Todd Conitza here. I want to welcome you to theoneluckypennyguy.com. And if you are new to the website, you got to click on the video up above to find out why I'm sitting here talking to you from a 1972 Winnebago, possibly why my name is behind me, and all the wonderful things that just happened along this journey. If you're not new, this is kind of a wrap-up little thing. We finally, this is the last video I'm making on the series here on what happened on the trip. Last night was our last drive back to Kansas City. We actually got back to my house at about 10 o'clock. It was probably the longest day we had in quite a while because the winds were unbelievable. We started the day out where Winnie wouldn't start at all until, for whatever reason, I figured out that there was a wire that had come loose and Winnie fired right up. And we knew we were in for a treat when the wind was howling at 20, 30 miles an hour and we hit the road. And from there, you're just gonna have to watch the rest of this video to kind of see how it all went down. But absolutely incredible day, from losing the awning to Winnie being blown all over the street, to the wall pretty much coming dislocated from the side of Winnie, which I wasn't quite sure if it was gonna blow off and separate completely. Just some crazy, crazy stuff. And that's, I guess, the way to wrap up the whole experience would have been. I wouldn't have had it any other way, actually. We had a storm. We drove through with pea-sized hail and storm chasers behind us and tornado watches and wow, right? So anyway, I sit here with mementos all around me that I'm looking at. I've got a nice picture from the Blue Swallow Motel from Bill and Terry. I've got pieces from the Cadillac Ranch, all the paint that's always been on there. The Todd right here are letters from the Route 66 drive-in that we got to go to, Rick and I. I just have so many memories and so many things that have happened. It was absolutely incredible. And I've been getting the question a lot, what's next, Todd, what's next? And actually there is something in the works and we're gonna see how it all pans out. But what I wanted to do is just basically say thank you. Thank you for all the prayers, thank you for all the support. I just put all the pennies up on the ceiling. It's taken me 3 hours today putting pennies on the ceiling from all the donations that was received for gas money to make the trip. And believe it or not, guys, I made it back with a little over $80. I think it was $84 left from all the gas money donations. And actually that $84 is going to pretty much change the oil in Winnie after 4,000 miles. And need to change the transmission fluid and some other things to get ready for our next little adventure, which hopefully I'll be able to clue you in on soon. So basically just enough, what was needed for the trip was what was given. And I hope that you guys got a blessing from your donation, from the trip, and from all the things that we got to see, and just the incredible experience. And just, it's humbling, actually, humbling. I received more dreams for the dream book, and so I've been writing those cards down and putting them in. If you guys have a dream you guys would like to enter in the dream book, click on the link on the side and email it to me under the dreambook entry at yahoo.com so I can write it down and put it in the book. But I guess what I really want to say is thank you. The little message on a penny saying "In God we trust" was absolutely, I think, shown every step of this journey, from the brakes going out to the carburetor not working, to Winnie not starting on occasion, to the fuel filter getting clogged, to, I mean, on and on, the awning being blown off, which you'll see here in a little bit, to all the donations, to the people we met, from Jay Leno's show, to just driving down the road, and all the people we got to dance with. I could go on and on and on, and I couldn't even sum it up. It's enough for a full DVD that Rick is actually working on, and that is incredible to think about. So we are on to the next thing, and I hope to share that with you soon. Watch all the videos down below. Start with day one and work your way up. And I'll try to compile those and compress them a little bit. And enjoy the video of what happened today and all the pennies on the ceiling. And I think I remembered it going something like this.
Man, I want to tell y'all something, man. Man, I'm not gonna let these material things get in my way, y'all. I'm trying to get somewhere. I'm trying to get somewhere that's real and pure and true and eternal. Toby, can you go with your boy? Let's go.
Father God, I am clay in your hands. Help me to stay that way through all life's demands. Cause they chip and they nag and they pull at me. And every little thing I make up my mind to be. Like I'ma be a daddy who's in the mix. And I'ma be a husband who stays legit. And I pray that I'm an artist who rises above. The road that is wide and filled with self-love. Everything that I see draws me. Though it's only in you that I can truly see. That it's a feast full of eyes, a low blow to purpose. And I'm a little kid at a three-ring circus.
I don't wanna gain the whole world and lose my soul.
What you do, true, we get it twisted when we peek at the charts. Yo, before we part from the start, where's your heart?
You a pimp?
Hustler, tell me what's your title? America has no more stars, now we call them idols. You said idol, while we teach prosperity. The first thing to prosper should be inside me. Not because of 22s on the range, but Christ came in range. We said yes, now we change. Not the same, even though I met a fall. Since I got that call, no more Saul, now I'm Paul. Yep.
I don't wanna gain the
Goodbye, old friend.
This world that fight for our love, yes, Lord, and our passion,
yes, Lord.
As our eyes are open wide and on you,
talk to him.
Grant us the privilege of your world,
yes,
and may your kingdom be what wakes us up and lays us down.
Hallelujah. I think there's a storm brewing. Oh yeah, one more thing. With the 50-mile-an-hour winds, we're getting ready to go into Oklahoma, into Kansas, and happen to be in hailstorms and tornadoes. Does that pretty much cover it, guys? Allison, does that cover it?
Huh?
I think that covers it. Hey, this is even better. Now we have tornado chasers right behind us. In an all-black truck, here they come.
Alive with my eyes open wide. Back in the ring, you got me swinging for the grand prize. I feel the haters spitting vapors on my dreams, but I still believe. I'm reaching out, reaching up, reaching over. I feel a breeze cover me called Jehovah.
There's three!
And daddy, I'm on my way, cause I was made to love.